everybody. So today I am doing another cloud effect pour, and my husband had an awesome idea since Star Wars is coming out to do what he's calling a stormtrooper cloud effect pour. So I'm just going to be using cloud effect white and adding some black, and I'm going to go ahead and get started. Okay guys, so that was fun. Got some nice clouds. I wasn't really actually going for an actual stormtrooper, but I got some storm, so that's cool. So now what I'm gonna do, since I have some extra black and white, which I always do anyway, but I'm gonna do an open cup pour. Dirty Artist does amazing open cup pours, so I'm gonna try to do one. I'm gonna add a little red and some silver this time, maybe get like Death Star kind of something.
Thank you.
paintings are all dry, and the first one was the stormtrooper, as we were calling it, cloud effect. Not really a stormtrooper, hopefully you guys know that. I just thought those colors are stormtrooper colors, and with Star Wars, it was kind of fitting. Love it. I love how this turned out. I love all the detail. I've got all the cloudy effect, and some kind of cool, like pebbly like ones up here as well. So I'm super happy with how that one turned out. And then the second one was more of the dark, you know, continuation of the dark side, like Darth Vader, with those dark colors. And this one was the open cup pour. I got a lot of awesome detail. I love the way the colors blended in this one. I got some awesome detail up at the top, actually all throughout. So all in all, I'm really happy with both of these. They both dried really nice, and so I am happy about that. So hopefully, if you guys have enjoyed my video, you will consider subscribing, also liking my video, and also sharing. It really does help me out, and I do really appreciate it. Okay, so thank you guys, and have a great day.